Did you guys know Rodri used to be a student while playing top level football? Despite earning 120k euros a week, he used to live in student halls while studying business management. He studied business and balanced his football career with his degree, never missing a lecture. Even going pro never changed him. He don't use Instagram at all, no social media, he don't have any tattoos on him, and his first car was not even fancy when he was 18. It's very rare to see players like this in this decade.